this is Saltes donation for $69.
Boys, objective Delta's been taken.
I spotted a hostile tank.
Bravo now.
Alpha has been lost. We now control Objective Delta.
Thank you. Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Speedbreaker and welcome to part 2 of my OBS tutorial series. In part 1 I explain how to set up OBS for the first time. So link your Nightbot and your Twitch profiles. Now I've already done this, so it will just tell me you've already registered. Log in with your username and password that you have created on Nightbot TV. All right, so the first thing you want to do when you get to your dashboard is actually go over to twitch.tv, go to your stream site, go over to the chat, type in /mod Nightbot, and now Nightbot has actually moderator rights. This is important because otherwise it wouldn't work. Now we're here, you have to click on join Nightbot, and there we go, Nightbot is now joining your channel. As you can see here, it again, it says me that moderator rights are needed, so we've already did this, so we can basically neglect it. Now, with Nightbot, we can do a lot of crazy things. There's a lot of spam protection that you can enable, like spam blacklist, caps protection, symbol protection, etc., etc. And there are a lot of commands that you can use with Nightbot. I usually just use it for song requests. So you can basically type in...
Спасибо.
As a viewer, you can type in song request, and then, for example, a YouTube link, blah, blah, blah. And with that, it will basically cue a song that is on YouTube, and it will play it in Nightbot Auto DJ. This is really awesome, basically. And what you can also do, if nobody has, this is of course an invalid ID, if nobody has actually sent you a video via this chat here, you can also... set up a personal playlist. So as you can see here, I've got a lot of tracks queued up in a personal playlist, my own playlist, which I were able to write my own name. And then you can customize here. It will current song, set up some fonts, use text from file, browse. I should be right here and there. And as you can see right here, we can click on edit scenes to move around your scenes. And as you can see here, you can video headset last. There we go. And there you have your webcam, and you can configure. Thank you. it, whatever you want. This is specific for your webcam, how this looks here. So this might not look as... as it looks for me. So inclusion thingy. Once you've downloaded it,
пакет, возьми.
tank has been spotted west of your bar.
Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
This is the objective I want you to fit!
I have eyes on the enemy machine gunner. Thank you.